Today I'm talking about a new treatment for lung cancer, a drug called Afatinib, also termed Gilotrif by its trade name. Afatinib is now approved for the treatment of metastatic or locally advanced non-small cell lung cancer that has a mutation in a protein called EGFR, also known as the epidermal growth factor receptor. EGFR is a protein that is produced by some cancer cells, and when it develops a mutation or a change in the protein, that can make cancer cells grow. Afatinib is an inhibitor of the EGFR protein, and specifically when it has a mutation. The mutation on the cancer can be tested in the laboratory to determine if your lung cancer has a mutation that would benefit from the treatment of afatinib. Afatinib, compared to traditional chemotherapy, improves progression-free survival. So that means the cancer is controlled for a longer period of time than regular chemotherapy can do. The overall survival, which means how long someone lives based on the treatment, is the same between afatinib and regular chemotherapy at this time. However, there are indications that it may also improve overall survival compared to traditional chemotherapy. Afatinib is a pill that's taken every day on an empty stomach so that it's absorbed into the bloodstream better. Common side effects with afatinib are diarrhea and skin changes like rash or changes to the fingernails. Less common side effects include changes to the lung, changes to the liver, changes to the eye, and the heart. Your doctor can monitor for any signs of those changes. If you experience any side effects, make sure you talk to your doctor about them, as your doctor may be able to make adjustments in your treatment for the side effects. Afatinib is being studied for treatment in other cancers as well, breast cancer and head and neck cancer. Talk to your doctor to find out if afatinib, or Gilotrif, is right for your cancer treatment.